Still in Section 8A, Kelliher Northome taking on Winnemac. Kelliher Northome trying to keep this one close. Kelly Heck from the top of the arc. She drains the three-pointer. Mustangs down by 7, but Winnemac was able to maintain their lead as Jenna Schomer hits the 3 of her own before halftime, and Winnemac advances, winning this one 67-48.